Hey there. Today we are going to be reviewing Keeper's Heart Irish American Whiskey from Minnesota's brand new distillery, O'Shaughnessy Distilling Co. And you know what, Jordan? Let's go ahead and put my full Irish name on the chyron today to show people what they're dealing with. That's right. I am so Irish American that I've seen Dropkick Murphys over a half dozen times. I've owned more than one of those little flat caps, you know the ones I'm talking about, and I have over 15 first cousins just on my father's side. Sláinte, eh? Let's drink this now. So just like yours truly, the founders of O'Shaughnessy Distilling hail from a big old Minnesota Irish family, and they actually dreamed up the idea of owning a distillery together at a family reunion one year. That dream culminated in August of 2021 when O'Shaughnessy Distilling opened the doors on its brand new destination distillery in Prospect Park right by Surly Brewing. Eventually, O'Shaughnessy Distilling will bottle all sorts of whiskey, gin, and vodka, but for their debut offering, they created a novel blend of three different whiskeys that they're calling Keeper's Heart. It's one part Irish grain whiskey, one part Irish pot still whiskey, and here's the fun part, one part American rye whiskey. You hardly ever see that. If that all sounds like a bad idea, you know, mixing Irish and American whiskey in the same bottle, don't worry, we are in very capable hands with O'Shaughnessy's master distiller, Brian Nation. His last gig was at a little company you might have heard of called Jameson. So, on the nose, Keeper's Heart gives you a big whiff of vanilla and baking spice. When I interviewed Brian Nation about it, he said that the aroma actually reminds him of touring a candy factory in his hometown of Cork when he was a child. That's a really cool sense memory there. As you sip the whiskey, it starts off with this really beautiful, creamy mouthfeel that you've come to expect from a great Irish whiskey. But as you get further in, you get that oaky, assertive, caramelly type of note that you would expect from an American whiskey, and that's coming from the rye. It's a really cool combination. So if we use Jameson as a reference point, and we probably should because the whiskeys are roughly the same price, Keeper's Heart is a lot more of a brawny, robust, full-flavored whiskey than the ultra-smooth JMO that we've come to know and love. It actually reminds me most of another Irish whiskey. It actually reminds me most of another whiskey made by Brian Nation's old company, Powers. So, while it is friendly enough to drink neat, my favorite way to drink Keeper's Heart is actually with a couple of drops of water or an ice cube. And thanks to the rye backbone that this whiskey has, it actually makes a great cocktail mixer, which you can't really say about a lot of Irish whiskeys. So, with a relatively affordable price point and a super crowd-pleasing flavor, the Irish American celebrity that Keeper's Heart reminds me most of is George Clooney. I mean, who doesn't love George Clooney? I can totally picture him sitting around a poker table, taking a swig or two of this stuff in Ocean's 11. If you'd like to learn more about O'Shaughnessy Distilling, we've got a pair of articles written by yours truly about them on the Beer Dabbler blog. You can find the links below in the description. Make sure you're subscribed to our channel, liking our videos, and let me know what your personal favorite Irish whiskey is below in the comments. As for me, I'm gonna take this bottle home because I've got a date with a pressure cooker full of corned beef and cabbage. Sláinte.